If you want to read just the story of the Old Testament, then you want to read Genesis, Exodus, Numbers, Joshua, Judges, Samuel, Kings. You could throw a little Daniel in there, Ezra, Nehemiah, Chronicles. You will have the story, the historical storyline of the Old Testament, if you read just those books. Then if you'll read Luke and Acts, you'll basically have the storyline of the New Testament.
Yeah.